take mats for kids.
Hi, I need your help. Mama Bear asked me to get some groceries for the dinner tonight. I will need your help with the calculations. Can you help me out?
Yes.
Goody!
We're gonna use the basic mathematics for this, like addition and subtraction, to collect the right amount. In order to add two items together, we will need to take two or more numbers and add them together. In order to perform subtraction, is to subtract the sum of two numbers. Here is the shopping list. Mama Bear wants me to get 4 apples and 6 corn cobs for her. Let's go! Here are the apples. Let's add them up. Here are 2, and here 2 more. 2 plus 2 is... Let's use our fingers to count. Hold up 2 fingers on your left and 2 more on your right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. We have 4 apples. Apples check.
Let's get the corn cobs. Here are the corn cobs that Mama Bear needs for tonight. Let's add them up. I have 4 corn cobs. And on my other hand, I have 4 more. How much does that make? Let's use our fingers to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. That is too much for tonight. Now we have 8 corn cobs, but Mama Bear needs 6. How many do we need to remove to get to 6? From 8 corn cobs, let's count backwards while closing each of our fingers. 8, 7. Okay, how many fingers do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we have 6 corn cobs. Yay, we did it! 4 apples, check. 6 corn cobs, check. Now we have enough for our dinner tonight. Goodie!